Solving this problem, we're going to rewrite this as 3x equals 12 and 3x equals negative 12. So then we divide through by 3, get x is equal to 4, and we get x is equal to negative 4. That's it.